I'm going to be sick. Must leave. Another one taken to Sudo calls me down.
Buongiorno, Merhaba. Please come in. Oh, excuse the clutter. I have not had time to tidy up since my trip.
You sailed from Rhodes, no?
Si. How did you know?
We were on the same ship. I am Ezio Auditore.
Sofia Sartor. Have we met?
We have now. May I have a look around?
Prego. Most of my best tomes are in the back. It is nice to meet another Italian in this district. Most keep to the Venetian Quarter and Galata.
Altrettanto. I assume the Ottoman war with Venezia would have driven most of you away.
Have you found anything interesting? Mio Dio! Who put that there? Incredibile. Where does it lead?
Why don't we find out?
Who are you, Messere?
Only the most interesting man in your life.
Ah, che presuntuoso.
A presto, Sofia. I will return in a moment.
How long we've been searching this filthy cistern?
I've been here a few weeks.
13 months! Ever since the Grand Master found that damn key. But he hasn't got a clue what he's doing. All he knows is that somewhere in the city...
This is a big city.
Toxero. That's what I said.
Back to your post, Aietes.
Find the key soon.
Look alive, eh? We pay you to wash the doors, not your feet.
What?
Have we met?
Stop, you!
Something about your father, my cringing inherent, jogs the memory.
I know that man.
What is he doing?
Things aren't like they used to be. I miss the old days when I was with the Catapultus. We knew how to deal with street trash.
Another 300 actors
Petros, make sure we have enough torches for the excavation. I'm tired of stumbling around in the dark.
Where's that one from? I know that man.
Something deadly about him. He is not.
You shouldn't be here!
There is someone down here with us. Keep your eyes open, and your hands steady.
Thank you.
Salve, Ezio. That took some time. What did you find?
Something that may interest you.
Mio Dio, che meraviglia! And here is my shop.
Look at the margins.
Strange symbols. And these are titles of books. Rare books. A few of these have not been seen for more than a millennium.
Niccolò Polo hid these books around the city. These mar...
You're beginning to interest me. Vaguely.
From what I can tell, I need to find these three books first. They may contain clues to locate the rest of these.
Molto curioso.
Another was found beneath Topkapı Palace, but there is still time to reach the others.
Found by whom?
Men who do not read. Sophia, can you decipher this map? Help me find these books.
Can I borrow them when you are finished?
We will work something out.
Yusuf, salute.
Piri told me I might see you here. Did you find what you were looking for?
I believe so. This is one of Altair's five keys. A strange artifact.
Ah, it is like nothing I have ever seen. You should keep it somewhere safe.
At our headquarters, see, I will. What brings you this way?
I am coordinating with our allies today. The thieves in the bazaar, the mercenaries near the arsenal, and the Romanis in the Constantine district.
You are spread a bit thin, Yusuf. Let me speak with the Romanis myself. I have had so little contact with them in the past.
That would ease my mind. If you are in a hurry, you may travel by our network of tunnels. The air down there is a little foul, but the rats are no bigger than dogs. Have fun.
Grazie.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crackwise elsewhere, Effendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then people will leave us be.
Cut off his escape!
Not be cut through.
That could be our land.
Couldn't follow the rules! Oh my god! Hey,
get down from there now!
I'm not that.
Hey, you! Fellows!
Muscle for hire. Have I not seen him before?
Yesterday, what was that powder you were telling us about? The one your Theo uses on his saddle.
Ah, I killed that straw for when stretched.
Hung up on that tower railing. Kept screaming, come on, you rabbi! Come on, you rabbi!
Why do we always get the trainee and shit peddlers through here? Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere I haven't seen?
Pompous
things are like these.
I miss you.
God, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it? Leave him! He cannot stay!
Possessed by demons?
Horror.
God help us.
This is a bad idea.
Gone completely mad.
Someone go find a doctor.
Even men out for the blood of innocent.
preserve me! I was a fool!
Haha, the old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Isfahan?
Ah!
You have nothing to fear, Efendi. Your identity is safe with me.
Oh, thank heavens for that.
Forgive my brash introduction, but I am an assassin in training myself. I am strong, fast, and quite a hit with the ladies.
That is a start.
How about a race, huh? I will prove to you my skill. Say, to that spot there?
Well, I could spare a few moments.
All right, go! I told you I was good! I behave like a rabid monkey. Here we go! Did you see that? You are good, old man.
You have some natural talent yourself.
Yarman, who is this?
Ela, come. Meet my new mentor. You, I was an assassin, my love. And to think you ever doubted me.
Merhaba, Efendim.
We were just taking the air, Ela, and discussing tactics and such, no?
No. We were discussing when your training would begin. Sunrise, every day. Galata Tower. Understood?
Evet. Of course, mentor.
Should present themselves to a recruiting officer. Newly arrived immigrants are advised to consult their local Beylik Council offices concerning proper attire. We realize the vast array of specifically colored shoes, robes, and hats are not common throughout the rest of the uncivilized world. To all citizens, the armed militia, known as the Stewards of Byzantium, are an illegal entity, banned by the Sultan as a foreign to his person. Report of any sightings or other related information.
Thank you. Short on the pocket, his leash.
Step away from there.
Do not despair in the face of this violence. Add your voice and your strength to the tide of opposition.
I will, for I have longed to serve a cause larger than myself.
I've been smoking the funny stuff.
I beg for just a small moon.
And smile upon our continued business together.
The rabbi was thinking of selling it since the leasing mill had passed. Wait, he also wants to retire.
find that you require settings. Find it.
A lot of work to do. Four of my brothers were hired the same day to help the latest thrust of the rebuilding program. Thank God the Byzantine stewards are gone. To think they let the city rot for so long.
We are actually short of staff. If you know anyone good in either kitchen or stable. Mustafa was sooner than you waited for the dance.
Turn it in the way! Please, God! Just let me live!
Is there a
you
played.
Diogenes.